You're watching UNICEF Television. Pilar Rueda is an unlikely entrepreneur. The 38-year-old mother of two lives in the remote village of Pocuata, Bolivia, where poverty is commonplace and economic opportunities for women are scarce. Behind Pilar's success lies an innovative banking project called Bancos Comunales, or Community Banks, which was developed by UNICEF. It extends credit to indigenous people, mainly women, who fund small, income-generating ventures. Unlike microcredit programs offered by traditional banks, this project charges low interest rates and is entirely directed and driven by the community itself. Pilar has leveraged her increased spending power to expand the offerings in her small family store. The increased revenue helped her purchase an ice cream maker, which in turn allowed her to buy supplies and begin knitting and painting textiles to sell in her shop.
En aquí ya las mujeres y los hombres ya han cambiado en las elecciones también.
Here, the men are appreciating more what women are doing because the women now know how to manage the money. Women can now do business. They don't depend on men anymore. Women are working and taking care of their children. So now, mothers can buy whatever their children need. They're not waiting for their husbands. Men are feeling proud of their women.
Ya no espera a su marido. Y entonces, él también ya se siente orgullosa la mujer.
Bancos Comunales offers loans up to about $400 US and an interest rate of 2% for repayment in a year. Borrowers like Pilar must begin repayment a month after the loan is provided. If they are late, the community steps forward and pressures them to meet their financial obligations. So far, only a few borrowers have defaulted. Pilar has emerged as a leader in the community. She never attended secondary school, but her increased income has helped Pilar send her son to college and provide enough money to buy the supplies that keep her daughter in school, in a country where, according to the government, nearly 2 out of every 3 families live in poverty. UNICEF is particularly pleased with a facet of the program that allows women like Pilar to continue her own education while she earns money to help pay for the education of her children.
They are a role model for girls in their communities because they have achieved a lot. They probably couldn't read and write until they were 40. And now they have learned, and they have not only learned reading and writing and calculating and math, but they have now a position in the community which is different to the position before. Now they are contributing to decisions in the communities, and not only in the communities, but also at a municipality level.
Bancos Comunales stands as a strong reminder that empowering women like Pilar is one of the most effective ways to alleviate poverty. This is Tanya Turkovich reporting for UNICEF Television in Pocuata, Bolivia. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.